Coach Scafidi, domination in the championship final there for that was Death Row, Dynasty Death Row.
Dynasty Death Row.
How many teams total for you guys?
We had three teams, and we helped fill two other teams.
Holy smokes, so you brought five teams. Wow, that's crazy. Well, that squad you just put out there, not all Jersey kids, but I was impressed, you know, to say the least. But, you know, was your son on one of the teams I called?
My son was on the No Limit team, yes.
Okay, and they're wrestling for
third and fourth right now.
Okay, and they lost in that barn burner to the California team.
No, they lost to our first team.
Oh, they lost your first
team? They lost to our first
team. They got to come wrestle your own guys. Okay. When you guys come to this tournament, you know, National Middle School Duel, 16 mats, great tournament. What do you guys want your athletes to get out of it, Coach?
We want our kids to get the best possible matches as possible. We want them to get as many good matches as they can, and we want them to get tested. We want them to get pushed. We want them to learn from this experience.
All right. If you look at this venue, you look at how this tournament has grown. You guys have been here for a while, right? How many years have you guys been here?
This is like our fourth or fifth year.
Fourth or fifth year. To watch this tournament grow, it's only going to get better.
I think so. Yeah.
Will we continue to see you guys back here at the Seagate Center?
I don't think so. I think this will be our last year.
This is your last year?
I think so.
Win it and done?
My son, we won it last year, too.
Oh, you won it last year, too.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah. My son will be in high school next year, so I think.
But there'll be someone from, like, your program doing it.
I think we can manage to get a team here.
Okay.
I don't
probably
know if it'll
five.
Be a dynasty, but.
Yeah. Probably not going to be five, though.
There'll be some of our guys represented here next year, for sure.
All right. Sure. When you look at it, the hotel is attached to the arena. How much do you like that?
Love it. Love it. It's great. You can't beat that. I mean, there's food. You can walk in distance. You can stay here. You walk right down from your room to the convention center. Excellent. Excellent venue.
But you guys out of New Jersey, right? You are.
Out of New Jersey, yes.
Where are you at?
We're in Howell.
Howell,
New Jersey.
Okay,
yes.
Where's your son going to go to high school?
Howell High School.
I love it how you guys go where you are, and I like that. I'm a fan of that.
Yeah.
Ultimately, the biggest thing, you know, you as a dad, coach, what do you want your kids, your son, whoever it is, what do you want them to get out of the sport?
There's a lot of life lessons that can be learned from this sport, and he's been learning them ever since he started. And I never wrestled myself, but for him, this is probably one of the best things I've ever had him do, was to compete and compete at the sport.
All right, Coach Scafidi, you guys got a long trip back, flight or drive?
We're driving.
You guys are road warriors. I love it. 9 hours, you're top.
Yeah.
All right, you got anything else for me?
What's that?
You got anything else for me? We good?
We're good.
All right, hey, congratulations. I don't know, where are you going to put the Crystal Trophy?
Maybe I'll give it to one of the OWs.
Oh, nice.
I'm not a big trophy guy. Doesn't mean anything. As long as we come here and get the matches and we get a good experience, I could care less about that other stuff.
Congratulations, Coach.
Thank you very much.